Captain Walker, we're all that's left of the damn 33rd. We surrender, sir. Dubai is yours.
Where is Conrad?
Where he's always been. Upstairs, waiting for you.
Well done, Walker. You've done what the storm could not. Destroyed the damn 33rd. Do you feel like a hero yet? Please, come in.
I don't feel like a hero yet, but soon I will, motherfucker. You're gonna die.
Now that you're here, I want to ask you a question. What did you think when you arrived in Dubai? When you'd seen what I had done, did you think it the work of a madman?
Yeah. I thought you'd lost your goddamn mind. Or I hope that's what happened.
Oh, yes. That would have made things easier. But I wasn't that lucky.
You sure about that?
I assure you, I'm as sane as you are, Captain.
I've been forgetting when I am. You should know you're always there. I keep repeating the next time, time next time, you won't. I hate this lie the most. Mostly I just hate the want.
I'm upstairs, Walker.
Yeah, no shit, Sherlock, but I'm here to look for intel.
When you're done rifling through my things, please join me.
Almost done, almost. Not quite, though.
Let's not prolong this any more than we have to.
I'm gonna take my sweet ass time. Deal with it.
When you're ready, there's something up here I'd like to show you.
Yeah, I bet it's good. I'm not gonna buy it. Maybe take a bath. Who would have thought? Almost coming now. Coming, Captain. I found the intel.
Jeremy. Someday, people will tell you about your father. For that, I'm sorry. I love you.
I was waiting for that, you know, Dad. Well, nope. Alright, so let's get this over with, guys.
No matter how hard I tried, I never could escape the reality of what happened here. That was my downfall. There, finished. I hope you like it.
What the hell is going on?
Your eyes are opening for the first time. It hurts, doesn't it? Go on. What do you think?
You did this.
No, you did. Your orders killed 47 innocent people. Someone has to pay for your crimes, Walker. Who's it going to be?
John? Is that you?
You tell me.
I'm done playing games, John.
I assure you, this is no game. It seems that reports of my survival have been greatly exaggerated.
This is impossible.
Oh, I assure you, it is.
How?
Not how. Why? You were never meant to come here.
We have our orders. Leave the city, radio command from outside the storm wall. They send in the cavalry, we go home.
What happened here was out of my control.
Was it? None of this would have happened if you just stopped. But on you marched. And for what?
We tried to save you.
You're no savior. Your talents lie elsewhere.
This is your fault, goddammit!
Stop right there, Lugo!
He wouldn't listen!
We didn't have a choice!
He turned us into fucking killers!
This isn't my fault.
It takes a strong man to deny what's right in front of him. And if the truth is undeniable, you create your own.
What the hell happened?
I don't know. He just stopped moving.
Walker, snap out of it.
I get it. We have to choose.
The truth, Walker, is that you're here because you wanted to feel like something you're not. A hero.
Lugo!
You left me to die!
I'm here because you can't accept what you've done. It broke you.
Colonel? Colonel, please.
What's going on, Walker?
It's Conrad. He did it. All of it.
You needed someone to blame. So you cast it on me. A dead man. I know the truth is hard to hear, Walker. But it's time. You're all that's left. And we can't live this lie forever. I'm going to count to five. Then I'm pulling the trigger.
This is all in my head.
Are you sure? Maybe it's in mine. What?
No. Everything.
All this. It was your fault.
If that's what you believe, then shoot me. Two.
I didn't mean to hurt anybody.
No one ever does, Walker. Three. Four.
Is this really what you want? So be it. Five!
Okay, I just wanted to, you know, check what happens.
Yeah.
Alright, so guys, thank you guys for watching, and I hope to see you guys next time.